Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they've captured you? Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be... Happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines. Please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helge. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
To go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our...
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Nazat!
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end time. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. Grab Gunnar's gear. No shame in borrowing a friend's axe. All right, get that armor on. Give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn. No way to open this from outside.
Come on,
it's the Imperials!
Keep!
Take cover!
Get this gate open.
Stormcloaks, get us! Mike, you...
That's all you got.
Thank you.
Imperials had the key. We'll need them. Done. Let's get moving.
You won't take us alive.
Trolls' blood.
Do your work.
Torture room.
I haven't seen him since the dragon ship.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. It's locked.
I'm on your side.
Some picks. I'd need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Hey, watch it!
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to pull back! You are the
Stormcloaks! Get them! Keep them!
Let's go on then. The way is clear.
I keep watching these infections through here. Talos guide the boat.
Come on, this way. Let's see where this goes. Doesn't go anywhere. Guess we'd better try this way. Sneaking is overrated.
Wait!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here.
My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road.
It's probably best if we split up. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Bad time to get lost, friend. Now, ain't this a surprise? Not impressed. No. Make a fine.
a dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe.
Gerger.
But is it safe for you to be here? I heard that Winfield would be captured.
Gerger, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who's this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet, but a friend. I owe him my life, in fact. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me.
Hod, come here a minute. I need your help with something.
What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
Hod, just come here.
Raylo, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Uncle Raylo, can I see your axe? How many Imperials have you killed? Do you really know Ulfric Stormcloak?
Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Raylo.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Raylo. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Raylo, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in.
I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards. New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go... Of course. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here? A dragon. It would explain what I saw earlier. Flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things. You're right. I don't know why, but I actually be... Things just go... The Jarl need... We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. I'm glad to help any way I can.
All right,
but then... But no.
Ain't every day we
take a look.
Feared you're going to freeze to death. That's a good armor you put together. What the finest weapons and armor.
Aye.
You looking for a new blade? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Next time.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics.
Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Damn thieves! As if things...
office isn't too friendly to strangers. But you seem all right.
Iron or steel is what you need. Leave that fancy elven stuff to the elves. Good day.